po ba ay affordable na souvenirs o kaya naman gusto mong bumili ng kakaibang produkto na wala sa ating local market? Tara na sa ADC o Agribusiness Development Center kung saan dito nyo lamang makikita ang mga kakaibang local processed products na talaga namang kakaiba, masarap at magandang packaging nito. Bagay na bagay pampasalubong.
Here at ADC, any entrepreneur with the product is welcome. No, kaya lang kailangan niya mag-comply ng requirements which, basically, the first requirement will be a certification, a license to operate from the Food and Drug Authority. Then, of course, they have to be a legitimate business, so we would ask for a mayor's permit. And then, plus, they should be registered with BIR. And the other additional requirements would of course be the pricing structure, because we would like the products displayed here to be a little bit lower than the market price. And the usual documentations, no, like maybe your business papers and the likes.
Ang ADC ay isang store kung saan tinutulungan ng Department of Agriculture na maipakita ng maliliit na entrepreneurs ang kanilang produkto na hindi pa handa sa rental fee ng mall o iba pang business establishments. Dahil ang ADC store walang bayad at tanging presyo lamang ng produkto upang maibenta ito. Layun kasi nilang makatulong upang makapagsimula sa negosyo.
Okay, so all this, I mean this lower portion here are the virgin coconut oil products, no? So we have the MCT oils, we have the massage oils, and we even have cooking oil, no? So ito talaga patok, no, because of its healthy health benefit. We do get a lot of guests also here, so you know, they'd like to take home some presents or tokens. So ito po ang favorite na estante noon. So like this one, we have a dried mangoes, no, dried mango and then coated with caramel na ganyan. So parang wow, you know, exotic ang dating, no? So and then the packaging is very nice, so yan, one of the favorites. And then including ito din yung mga dried mangoes, patok po ito sa mga foreigners natin na bisita, no, coated with chocolate. And then this one likewise, imagine, banana can also be coated with chocolate, no, so masarap din to. And then we have all sorts, we have likewise parang cubes, no, very nice packaging. So magandang pasalubong din. So these are, you know, mango tidbits in coated with chocolates as well.
Iba't ibang klase inyong makikita rito. Mayroong sweets or chocolates, wine, dried mangoes, herbs or ointment, at marami pang iba.
There's an ADC, if you're from Metro Manila, okay, ADC is located here in Quezon City, sa may Elliptical Road. This is also where the Department of Agriculture is. In Region 2, we also have an ADC store. And in Region 5 and Region 3, meron din yung mga ADC stores. Ang mga nilalagay po namin mga produkto naman dito are mga processed foods, again, that are ready for commercial, no, for commercial and also for export. So, if you are interested and you are one of those, whether it's you're into black rice, red rice, mushrooms, and what have you, even have vegan ice cream. So maybe it would be nice if you can drop by ADC and see what kind of products our farmers already have.
So I would like to take this opportunity for you guys out there to come and visit the Agribusiness Development Center showroom. Kung hindi pa ho kayo nakakapunta dito, we have a wide collection of, people usually say mas marami silang makitang healthy products dito, no? So if you're one of them looking for the healthy organic products, they're here, no? So we are at the exit gate of the Department of Agriculture compound, and we're open from 8 o'clock a.m. to 5 o'clock p.m. So if you're in the area, please do drop by. Ooh.
Florida and Florita Beach TV.